Jennifer Lloyd here with Utena Say at the San Japan Japanese Culture and Anime Convention. As you can see, I'm surrounded by examples of manga, anime, people in costumes. It's called cosplay here, costume role playing. They're all over the place. It's going on starting today, Friday through Sunday, 3 days. Check it out. It's at the Municipal Auditorium and the El Tropicana Riverwalk Hotel. Okay, so I'm here with Matt now, and we were struck by his outfit, his costume today. So, Matt, can you tell us a little bit about what you're portraying here at San Japan?
Oh, my character's name? His name is Cloud Strife. He's an ex-soldier.
So, what is the coolest thing you've seen here so far?
Well, maybe the other costumes, the other characters, but one I haven't seen yet is Seth Rock. So if I see him, I have to stop him before he decides to throw the word.
Yeah, I'm glad you're here for us, and that's a very important mission you've got. Something for everyone, for every person that watches it. There's a certain genre that they like. And it's like a really great movie. I mean, just because it doesn't have real people in it, doesn't mean it's just a cartoon. It has great stories, and it has a little bit of something for everyone.
Just for if anybody wants to drive me around a little bit.
You can do that.
I need to be punished, so.
Final time. I'm here with an original character from Vampire Knight and a Japanese schoolgirl. Very authentic here. Only the finest for you. And we're signing off. So we're going to go check out some more stuff here at San Japan and hope you stop by later this weekend. Thanks, guys.